According to statistics, I'm supposed to eat fast food. Have several women and peanuts like cashews. And of those several nuts, have two kids that are mad rude. And act like I'ma stick around like peel off tattoos. But I'm trying to save shorties out the hood like tattoo. Look, it's a plane, or that's just me in the back room. Coming up with thoughts that take flight like grassroots. Connecting ideas underground like grassroots. When I die, bury me in a suit with black boots. And a pencil like a utensil I could use to snatch fruits from the sky when I feel like heaven is insufficient. Cause heaven is on earth, hell is just a euphemism for the government. Sometimes I feel like my cousin went and killed my whole family. His father's Uncle Sam, but he's no damn fan of me. Cause I don't salute his flag, so he removed me from his family. He expect me to believe that the leaves on the trees waving goodbye to our soldiers overseas are for me. But my life is like a priceless clock. You can't set me free. Try to block my vision. Trying to keep me out of school. Trying to lock me in prison. But with all these words in my head, yo, I can't even listen. Cause I'm going through this paper like I'm rapping for Christians during Christmas. And my pain is my giftless. My lyrics killing the end like Columbus with syphilis. Killing Indians, yo, I'm not gonna risk it. I take my pen everywhere, even the butt of my biscuit. So when I spit this, you swear you're wearing a t-shirt by Misfits. Cause your skull is in your stomach, but your face is just lipstick. Everybody wears the mask, only if you wanna admit it. Some people refuse to admit that they're racist, complacent with the fact that they got one black friend. Life is a coloring book, homie. How you gonna have one black pen? And I don't wanna hear none of this shit, how it ended way back when. Cause I got a brother doing time on a plantation in Texas. He didn't want his kids to starve, so his gun was hot early in the morning like a Mexican breakfast. Lack of education's got my family going reckless. Illiteracy, misogynistic, in a battle of the sexes. The pain in my heart gives me a cardiac arrest. You can't protect this with no necklace or no bulletproof vest. The pain of death thrusts deeper than the Grim Reaper in the abyss having sex. The writer with writer's block whose block was written in prison. That's why I have to spit these bars to manifest my vision. My microphone is holy and hip-hop is my religion. So I spit gospels for the hood like Matthew, different Christians. Corner stores and liquor spots with Sasson in the kitchen. People that leave their TV on to make you think someone is home. Bill calling collective recipients, skiing in a phone, you're not alone. Cause see, poverty's monogamous and never cheats on the dark. You could be black or brown and move out the hood and you still be in debt. Because the soul of those who died for us have credit that needs to be kept. The same bomb they dropped on Hot 97 in Philly back in 1985. 10,000 rounds of ammunition. You can't tell me racist and not alive. I take my heart, I use my voice box to pump blood to my eyes. You can keep my veins, all I need is truth to survive. No more politicians putting roofies in my American pie. Raping my people, trying to impregnate them with lies. I'd rather die. As a matter of fact, I've come to terms with my death. And revolution is just a receipt for God giving me breath.